Okay, so what's Kc for CH4 plus 2 H2S for H2 CS2? So this is pretty straightforward. When they say what's Kc, they usually will say what's an equilibrium expression. I'm not actually asking for a number value here. You couldn't give me a number value unless I actually gave you concentrations. So all I'm asking for you to tell is that you take the H2 to the fourth times the CS2. Exponent of one or no exponent over CH4 times the concentration of H2S squared. So that's pretty straightforward.